Hello, welcome back to Homekeeper. In the last episode we finished the showdown challenge. Let's now try the iron contribution challenge with iron worms. Let's see how it goes. Let's run. Worms should give us more iron, so therefore we should mine even better. And while the worms are mining, I can do my own stuff. Finding more iron. Is this iron or is this water? This water. So either we have better worms or faster worms. Get more resources. Get more water for better worms. Mine even more iron. I on, off. The worms are extracting at optimal levels. Some artifacts, and this one requires water, as always. always water nearby this. Come on, game. Where is that water? Follow the map now. It's only one little. Really warm. Couldn't fight everything. Squid, but we need water. Come on, two bubbles of water, please. vein here. Really, no water nearby. Finally. Some automatic delivery.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, man. Squiddy boy, she focus iron on water now. And you do. Can we make it? Halfway there, my time is almost up. The metal is almost all dead here. Okay, wormy boy. Let's keep it up. I think we also found that infinite metal cave. Matter now. Real. Lift would be better. Almost done anyway. coming in clutch. Okay, I think we have enough. Now time to make it back home. Cup win. And get we'll take this one. The tree looks boring because I need to. Picking up resources, maybe it's also good. And we have unlocked something different, so it's a normal run, but I'll do stronger. This is upside down. Let's see what we can upgrade. Additional one point. Okay. All right. So that was this challenge. So thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.